उनका नाम है नाइक सर बोल के, उनका बहुत मैं उनके साथ में हमेशा रहा, उनके टीचिंग से बहुत प्रभावित हूँ।
My UG guide is Mr. Ashok Gaikwad. My PG guide is Pramod Kandakar sir. My PhD guides are CY Patel and Eddie Ramkro sir. I'm so lucky that all these people are as a mentor in my life.
The name of my personal guru, which is Adhyatmik guru, whose name is Sri M.
The factor to my influence, I still believe, is Dr. Ashok Bhatto. He was my mentor during the initial career of my life as a teacher.
Especially Dr. Pradeep Mane sir, the principal at ASSMS Institute of Information Technology. His dedication to education and his insightful guidance have been invaluable in shaping my academic and the professional journey.
Sameer, I have two very important teachers in my life who have shaped in my thing. So one of them is my school teacher, Mrs. Mistry. She has taught me the importance of discipline and independence and resilience. And the other one is Dr. Mangal Khel, ma'am, because she has taught me what an actual leader should be, how an administrator should be, and how the leader should take ahead everyone with them. Not only have see what each individual is having, but as a team, how you should go ahead.
उनका मेरे इंजीनियरिंग करियर में बहुत उनका योगदान है। टेक्निकल जो मेरे स्किल्स हैं, टेक्निकल जो कॉम्पिटेंसीज हैं मेरे, ये सारे के सारे उन्हीं के बदौलत हैं।
They teach me the time management. Also, they pay me my sincerity. And this all comes out to be good publications in my PhD life. And my workers, sir, teach me in such a way that how your research path should be.
So this teaching actually emphasizes the oneness of human race and promoting the spiritual growth and understanding among the societies. So he encourages the meditation, self-inquiry, and also helping the individuals to find the inner peace in society.
He shared one line. He told me that whatever success you will achieve during your tenure as a teacher, we remain as a teacher, a shikshak, and keep alive a teacher within you. And I still follow this line.
Dr. Riyad Zamadar sir, HOD EIDS department, so significantly impacted me with his expertise in computer programming languages. His practical approach to teaching programming not only enhanced with the technical skills but also instilled the problem-solving mindset.